That was just a fun clip of something to look forward to later on in the video, just to get you started and something to think about. So enjoy the rest of the video. Thanks for watching.
All right, we're starting off with a piece of Chinese elm, and the attempt is to make something that looks like a little mushroom. I saw one of these recently on a video, thought, hey, that might be fun. Let's see what we can do. Too big a bite, knocked my spur drive right off. I think my tip is chipped and leaving funny marks on there, leaving little grooves on it. It sure is. There's a chip on there. Let's go fix that. little bruised, but no real damage. All right, here's the fun part. We get to put some oil on there just to see if it brings out any color. I think it darkens the bark quite a bit. I don't think I like what it does to the bark. I've had another piece. This is the Chinese elm, as I've mentioned, and it's really, really hard hardwood. I don't know why they don't make baseball bats out of it. I actually made a bow for shooting arrows with out of it. About 20 years ago, not 15 years ago. Two of them, as a matter of fact. Very, very tough wood. All right, I'm just gonna let that sit, soak in a little bit. Wipe off the excess a little later, but there is our mushroom. Just a fun little project I saw someone else do and thought, hey, that'll be a fun one to do. Although you could put some holes in it, make it a pencil holder or something like that as well, or put a little finial on top and keep hair bands or something on. I don't know. All sorts of possibilities, I guess. But just for us as wood people, fun project.